So what's your name and what did you think of the program?
My name is Liz Sitaro-Posick. I'm the director at Beacon Falls Public Library, and the performance was fantastic. There was a lot of audience participation. I got to participate a lot, and I'm still trying to gather in my mind how he did that power of touch. And at the end, it was very emotional to get my thoughts on paper.